Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome back to another session of Qur'anic Arabic recitation with Tajweed rules. In this session, we will be studying another three words, page number 17 of Al-Qaida Nuraniya. This slide is just a reminder for transliteration purposes. So the first word we have is yakhafu, and it can be divided into three syllables. The first syllable we have is ya fathaya. Ya is a light letter, it has fatha on top of it, and it will be prolonged for one count. Ya fathaya, ya fathaya, ya fathaya. The second syllable we have is kha fatha alif sakoon. Kha is a heavy letter, it has fatha on top of it, it is followed by alif, and this alif has a hidden sakoon here, and this will be prolonged for two counts. خا فتحة ألف سكون خا خا فتحة ألف سكون خا خا فتحة ألف سكون خا. Combining these two syllables, we have يَا خَا يَا خَا يَا خَا. The next syllable we have is فَا ضُمَّ فُو. فَا is a light letter, it has ضُمَّ on top of it, and it will be prolonged for one count. فَضَمَّفُ فَضَمَّفُ فَضَمَّفُ. Combining all three syllables, we have يَخَافُ يَخَافُ يَخَافُ. The next word we have is يَدَاهُ, and it can be divided into three syllables. The first syllable we have is يَا فَتْحَيَا. Ya is a light letter, it has fatha on top of it, and it will be prolonged for one count. Ya fathaya, ya fathaya, ya fathaya. The second syllable we have is dal fatha alif sakoon. Dal is a light letter, it has fatha on top of it, it is followed by alif, and this alif has a hidden sakoon, and this will be prolonged for two counts. دال فتحة ألف سكون دا دال فتحة ألف سكون دا دال فتحة ألف سكون دا. Combining these two syllables, we have يدا يدا يدا. The next syllable we have is ها ضمه. ها is a light letter, it has ضم on top of it, and it will be prolonged for one count. ها ضمه ها ضمه هَا ضَمَّهُ. Combining all three syllables, we have يَدَاهُ يَدَاهُ يَدَاهُ. The next word we have is يُقَالُ. It can be divided into three syllables. The first syllable we have is يَا ضَمَّيُ. يَا is a light letter, it has ضَمَّ on top of it, and it will be prolonged for one count. يَا ضَمَّيُ يَا ضَمَّيُ يَا ضَمَّيُ. The second syllable we have is قَاف فَتْحَ أَلِف سَكُون. قَاف is a heavy letter, it has فَتْحَ on top of it, it is followed by أَلِف, and أَلِف has a hidden سَكُون, and it will be prolonged for two counts. قَاف فَتْحَ أَلِف سَكُون قَا قَاف فَتْحَ أَلِف سَكُون قَا قَاف فَتْحَ أَلِف سَكُون قَا. Combining these two syllables, we have يُقَا يُقَا يُقَا. The next syllable we have is لَام ضَمَّلُ. The next syllable we have is لَام ضَمَّلُ. لَام is a light letter in this case, it has ضَمَّ on top of it, and it will be prolonged for one count. لَام ضَمَّلُ لام ضمالو لام ضمالو. Combining three syllables, we have يقال يقال يقال. The next few slides would be sounds only. يخاف يخاف يخاف. يداه يداه يداه. Yuqalu. 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 So this is the end of this session. We will see you in next session, insha'Allah. Until then, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.